In this short how-to video, we'll show you how to calibrate a 3730-3 positioner to a 3277 size 120 fail open actuator. Detailed step-by-step instructions can also be found by following the link below. This actuator fails open upon loss of air supply, therefore our first step will be to set our positioner for the air-to-close operation. For the 120 actuator, it's advisable to restrict the flow. This will prevent overshooting of our set point. To enter configuration mode, turn the rotary push button to parameter 3. Push and turn again until the display shows yes, and push to accept the change. Parameter 4 sets our pin position to 35. 5 sets our 15mm travel. 6 is set to nominal. 7 changes our operating direction to increasing/decreasing. We now go back to parameter 0 and press the recessed initialization button to begin the auto calibration process. This process can take a few minutes while the positioner adapts itself to this specific valve and its operating characteristics. It's important not to disturb or interrupt this process until it's finished. Once the calibration is completed, the display will briefly show tune and then revert to the position specified by the control signal. In this case, we've set it to 12 milliamps or approximately 50% as indicated by the display. The positioner is now calibrated and can be cycled to verify correct operation. We hope you found this video helpful, and thank you for watching.